All right, on the School Watch, the Bears are back at Washington University to return for a new school year this morning. There are more than 1,800 students in this year's freshman class from the U.S. and around the world. 51% of the class of 2026 identify as students of color. 15% are the first in their families to attend college. Webster University and Edward Jones, they also launched a program to work on this.